Unbelievable, completely inconceivable, but two Ohio brothers thought the whole thing was achievable. Their father, a preacher, their sister, a teacher, they were like a double feature. They were Orville and Wilbur Wright.
Right!
Y-O-Y-O, from Dayton, Ohio, they looked to the sky, yo, and said,
we're gonna fly!
No one said the boys were lazy, but perhaps a little crazy. Their tenacity amazes me, that's right! Orville and Wilbur, right.
They were quiet, they were smart, couldn't pry the two apart. Their will was off the charts, and they knew deep in their hearts they could fly.
Fly like a bird in the sky. They were sly, they were spry, and they said,
we gotta try!
Gravity defy, they had to satisfy their dreams. Their scheme, so as crazy as it seems, they went to extremes. They tried everything. Winter, summer, fall, and spring to be like they had wings and fly.
Try, try, never worry why. Take it to the sky and
fly.
The brothers right,
right,
right.
We will fly.
Crazy.